Hey guys, the Roblox YouTuber named Buxbox, he actually is very bad. Look at this song, it sucks. See, this is what better. Yeah, I can't do it because it's stupid. I don't like it. You suck, you're an Albert copy. Look, you actually stole Albert's design, look. See? Look at this. See, this is the same freaking same logo like Albert. So, this stuff is batter. I'm not batter. Super hot. It's super hot fire. These are funny sounds, so I'm gonna play them. What's this? It's funny.
Champion himself. No need for introduction.
No need for introduction. Look at this one. This is funny.
I broke up with my ex-girl. Here's a number. Psych! That's the wrong number!
And loads of people agree with me. I might get demonetized for this. But I'm sorry to anybody that still watches Albert stuff for this. Like, I spelled the name wrong. Vox. Damn it! Vox is trash. This is it.
I don't even want to do this.
What?
But I guess someone had to. Yo, what's up, everybody?
I don't really care about this, but a copy of Albert. Now, this might get me demonetized, but. Rap battle. Hold up. But I might have to, only do half of it because Albert stuff actually cusses. Yeah.
Jacob Beach, Albert, wash up like a beach. Heard you got a new channel, but I'd rather drink some bleach. Such a big ego. You and your amigos. Content blows.
Shut
man,
up. Who's better? Hold up.
Woo, woo, woo! Firefighter over here, man. Where the hell's the fire at? I can't find it. Where's it at?
So I spawned another cart on top of our cart, and usually that makes it glitch. It looks like a mouth. Or like a football or something. Here, wait, let's go with the hyper overdrive. Hyper
Buxbox
overdrive.
Is trash. Like, all of this is stupid. The only video I like is this one.
So as you can see,
I didn't like it because it sucks.
Hey, what's hashtag? The bars you eat are Kit Kats. Hashtag new B. I am Gort XD. Give your mom my D.
You suck.
It has been so long since we stepped up into the ARB. Now, as you can see, people are already rapping it down. The boy Yeet.
Oh my god, disgusting, 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 disgusting.
The problem with adopt and raise a cute kid is that people don't just adopt and raise a cute kid. They like to online date. And if you don't know, online dating is actually against the Roblox Terms of Service. Which means you can't do it.
Good.
Or else, you get banned. And if you don't want to get banned, well, then you gotta deal with me.
Cassie the cop. If I catch an asso, Dan, I'ma spank it with my rod of doom. Yas. It appears that we have an odor. Oh, no. Her name is Lady Tavia. Can you be my mean? And then Nuxbot said yes. Let's go find these dirty little odors and have a talk with them. Excuse me? Excuse me, what are you odors doing in this house? You have some explaining to do.
I wasn't doing anything. Nothing at all. Just little kisses.
What do you mean a little kisses? You're not allowed to kiss. It's against the terms of service.
Listen, listen. Let me grab your ass, okay? Everything's gonna be fine after I put my fingers up in you. Better stay out of here, boy. Me and Mom go upstairs and doing the freak-a-leak.
Freak-a-leak? That's right. Come on, Woody. We're going upstairs.
Oh, yeah.
I think they're in this bedroom right here. Oh, oh my God.
That's who's disgusting. Hashtagging?
Why is she sitting?
That's disgusting. Probably I'm deleting this later. I'm gonna delete this later. But Vuxbox is trash. And it's stupid. It's dumb. Like, what the heck is this content? Yeah, the fake legs suck. Let's watch Albert. I'm sorry, guys. Hold up.